streaming this hotel. Goodbye. Yeah, so basically in this hotel, just gonna tell you what there is just in case you might want to come here. Because this is like probably one of the best hotels I've ever been to. It has 6 pools, 6 restaurants, like 6 of everything, 1 kids club, and trust me, when you get here, the kids club has over 12 slides. Like, for kids, the kids club is just like the best ever. And it's got so much space everywhere. It's got football pitches, it's got slides, loads of pools, and also there's a beach. And the shells, you get there, it's like that big. The shells are crazy big, like crazy big. And also, inside of the hotel, there are stalls, and there's this man that paints pictures with his fingers, nails, and a tiny thin paintbrush. That's it, and they look absolutely amazing. There's also these rock-solid lamps and millions of other stuff. So I definitely recommend coming here, and also the hotel rooms are amazing. The restaurants are amazing. So I just recommend coming here, and also I just spent so much time in this hotel filming, so please do subscribe, because I'm hot. Yeah. going from Bristol to a foreign country is kind of a lot of heat. So I'm hot and tired. So we're going to go back up to our hotel room now, and tomorrow's our last half day. So yeah, we're probably not going to make another video. So this is probably the last video I'm going to make here. So, so yeah, I would also recommend going on lots of tours. We did the jungle tour and Iskara. We also did a pirate boat trip in the night. There's so much stuff to do in Mexico Cancun. It's just crazy. So I would recommend coming here, like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video, probably in Bristol. So, bye.